Alright guys, welcome back to some more Civ 6 here with Doc. And we're doing good things. Spread our religion. So let's see, let's give it another one. We're in neutral world already, neutral zone. And the majority should be of our religion, then we can normally convert them. That's our main goal. Okay. But nevertheless, nevertheless, we wanted to shoot this city, right? And we did some damage to its defenses, but it's not like wow. So we definitely need more firepower, and that quick. Yeah, this thing could fire twice. Right? Yep. Very powerful. This cannon we leave there in case something hops out of the city. Yeah, let's leave it there on alert mode. And here in Dortmund, they flipped again, didn't they? Maybe we can get Cologne. We need to get Frankfurt too. Can we phase by here already? No, not really. Yeah, we need to get Frankfurt converted quick. Yeah, we could phase by one here. Missionary. Send him down there. You, I mean, you can do not much. You stick around to your priest here. Alright, so still looking pretty decent. I think we can start putting the herd on them up there. I think we save that in case he attacks us again. And the elephant just stays here. And you need to quickly heal. Yeah, fortify. Then we can use the promotion in case we get too damaged, because we need to gain some time here. They have a bunch of wonders too. Well, two is a bunch, you know. Alright, they're bringing in more troops, I see. Hey, don't mess with the elephant, man. Don't. Bad idea. You get angry and trample you. Okay. Let's take a shot at them from here. That's why we have it. Bang. Good enough. Elephant, heal. You, heal. You, convert. Yes, you're mine. Norway, go away. 8-5, that was pretty convincing, obviously, his speech. Got one more load, and we could hit Dortmund with it. Okay. Chapalur. Chabalpur. Chapalur. Yeah, more religion. Holy site would take decades, though. Still too small. So Focus on them ancient walls, will you? Okay. You skip the skip. Okay. And we can take another shot. The wall. Good. Here we can double shoot this guy. Dead. Okay, they got a promotion. Wow. Okay. That is a crazy field cannon, man. It's like super high level. You definitely want to keep that thing around, man. That is... It's nice to have such a high level machine. Yeah, well, warmonger here, warmonger there, warmonger everywhere. Boo boo. So, yeah, what I have to do to survive. Keep in mind, Cleopatra, Norway attacked me first. Just bring them back to your memory, nothing more.
People can have the Model T in any color.
Okay, mass production unlocked. So be it. Okay, this is fine. Let's hit them again. Good. Could almost turn some attention towards Belgium, actually. Okay, they turned red. Both, they turned two. Okay, now let's hit those guys here. Or should we proceed? Yeah. Well, he has one more load, so why not move in there? Convince them of the good way, of the right way. Okay. Yeah, you have one heal. Yeah, both of you. Come with him. Okay. What are you doing here? Heidelberg. We are in war with them, so wait. Do we have any unit in reach? Could destroy them. He can't make it. Okay. Build a temple. We face by anything. No. Okay. So our super cannon. I mean, as soon as this city defense is down, I dare bring her in just to double fire and help weaken the defense quick. Other than that, I'd say we skip this turn with it. It's just too nice to have it. Such a high level old unit. It's been with us for thousands of years. You know, get attached. Okay, that knight is quite banged up now, but not dead. He will definitely survive another attack. Astronomy. Okay, great. Okay, you need to heal real quick. Here we keep progressing. Hit Aachen maybe. Okay, and another shot on the city. Yep, their defenses are down. Nice. Okay, that means we can definitely bring this guy in. Without risking anything. There might ships be rolling up. I hope we could get away. Two shots. be a major victory. Yeah, let's take him out. Okay. Spy there. That would be nice. Let's do this. Just do a listening post. Need to level him up first with a few successful missions. Okay, here, let's see. Food situation is okay-ish. Lots of space around us. Is there a wonder? Hagia Sophia. Oh, 8 faith for a banana. Any day. Let's roll. Let's build that thing. Yeah, we have the industrial district there. Okay. University in Skedsmo. Yeah, university is a better long-term investment. The walls we have are okay. Yeah, here. Resistance. So good. There's a ship. Those annoying ships. We need to be careful. Yeah, let's retreat. Don't want to lose this knight. It's a nice knight. Okay. Shoot. Maybe we get it low enough already. With the bombard, maybe. Let's see. Yeah, it's definitely attack. With. Yep. This knight is healed again. Oh. Can't quite reach, sadly. No. Okay. Keep on going. Yeah, you guys still can come. 6-5, massive religious pressure. It might be the last two cities. Barbarossa, okay, has 2. Gandhi, we have 2. Himself and Gorgo. Okay. Delhi. There's not much we can do. Yeah. Sure, no aqueduct. That's 2 holy site prayers. Get that religious boost. Sikhism. Who has this? Huh. Okay. Let's move in. Yeah, they're getting Cologne back. We're getting Frankfurt now, hopefully. What's the situation? 5-4. Dortmund is still... Yeah, they're trying to get Cologne back. They succeeded, better say. Twelve-1. At least hit them once. Why not? Okay. Yeah, that should be it, right? Yep. Unit captured. Nice, look at all this crab. Yeah, I'm definitely keeping this. Wonders. What wonders do we have here? Three wonders. The Oracle, the Great Lighthouse, and Hui Tekali. It's nice, nice. I like it. Okay, and now let's raise this guy here. Right? That was the plan. Let's see. Let's give it a first try. Oh wow, that knocked out their defenses a lot. Yeah, that was easy. You heal. And with the knight, we can attack at least once. Just see, to feel it out. Yeah, not too bad. Okay, so that is done. Germany are the only ones here on the continent. They have their capital Aachen and these two other cities. I really don't necessarily want to fight with them because it's difficult, at least not now. It's very difficult to get in there. If you move here, if we sit here, we can shoot the city with one cannon, but that's it. Yeah. It's not really doing it. Let's drive here to the middle. Okay. So, repair, obviously, do the repair jobs. And now, two crabs. The bonus resource, so... Nothing we can trade, no luxury or so. Can definitely, that's our super cannon. Can definitely bring that over to help out here a little bit. We can shoot it from here, here, and if you have the super cannon there, it's a double shot. What? Crazy or what? Can that just demand things? One, no. Hey, come on, man. With one for my citrus. No, I can pretty sure get a better deal. Oh, they attacked. With what? There's some Vikings in there. Okay. Relax, man. Let's pull him back again a bit. Brip. Get the cannon in reach. And let's give him hell. Good. And another shot. Sweet. Here we have this worker. Looks like, yeah, we can repair some fields here for now. This guy needs to quickly heal. And here we're gonna spread the love. Nice. So now, those two are converted. Let's see if... What's the religious pressure on Cologne? 8.6, 11.5. I mean, that should be good enough to hold that. What's the pressure on here? 10.57, yeah. Yeah, we should be good here. And he has this, a missionary here, but... Yeah, I think it's okay-ish. Our influence should win it in the long run. Can't we shoot? No. Okay. Those guys, we can scout a little bit further here. Check out what's going on down there. Can we tell them to explore? No. It would be nice. Okay. But yeah, let's look around a bit. We need to save some face right now anyways. Repeat the route. Doing fairly okay money-wise. Slowly but surely by conquering, we also improved our research quite a bit. So... looking okay. What are you doing down there, you Germans? They definitely have one more city, the Norwegians.
The key words of violent economics are urbanization, yeah. Industrial.
Coal. Here we have a mine on there already. Okay, we got coal. Neat. We also need to get some more trade routes back up. Get that knocked out. Oh. Why can't you shoot? What's stopping you from doing so? Move closer then a little bit. It's all good. Yeah. Build a stepwell there. Or do we want to keep one thing open for another district they could build? They have research, do they? They got a lot of wonders, so they occupied. Then we should probably wait before we build something there. Okay, we have some stuff to repair here though, so let's go at it. Okay. Guru, what's up? Yeah, you just keep exploring, man. See the world. Come back and tell the tales. Just see the world. And mostly let us know if that is everything Germany got. Probably. Okay, and then we need to start spreading the love to the west. Who did what? Nothing much here. All that. Okay. Now I think we can get it. You do bam, bam, bam.
We have recently gained.
And all I ask is a tall ship and a star to steer.
Okay. Now, scientific theory would be a good goal for now. Okay, let's open fire. One. Ooh. Two. Bang. Whoa. History. Oh, that's their capital. So we... That was their capital now. So they have some small city somewhere. And we would wanna... we said we wanna raise it. There's whales. I think we're good. Raise the city. It's all good. We should be able to cover everything here with the existing cities. Pretty much. And it was a crappy city there anyways. So yeah, all good. Let's do repairings. We cannot build a district at the moment. It needs to grow further. Okay. So now I pretty much would like to peace out with the Norwegians. That would be ideal. Got Cologne again. Click a check here. Yeah. Our religious pressure is massive. We need to get Aachen. Okay, we need to build up another armada and go to religious war again, pretty much, you know. Convert hardcore. Move in there. The swoop. Okay. You travel to the Himalaya or whatever lies down there. Okay, it's ice. Ah, there's somebody. Okay. Okay. I suppose the Danish are out there, and the Norwegians. Sorry, Norwegian people. Didn't want to call you Danish, and the other way around. Okay, he likes us. Okay, they want to peace out. Nirados. All their gold, lots of money.
Über Vorsichtigkeit, Sie gelobe.
Well, what do you want all of a sudden? Good. Okay, all good. Peace. Peace and love again. So now is the question, how to deal with Germany. And also, when it comes to religion, yeah. Because now Harald is somewhere and we need to look for him. Because we had these two cities converted beforehand. Now he has at least one or two cities. Yep. Where? Fine. No idea where he sits. Ah, here, Skavanger. That's his last city. Okay, all the way down there. Wow. Starting a new life out there on this icy island. Well, he's no danger. That's for sure. He's really softened up. Okay, almost looks like we're with a few, yeah, the biggest nation. Okay, that's good. Alright, factory time. Here. Maybe want to get a builder out to improve here a little bit. Okay, you... Let's collect my troops here in the middle and then we think about what we're doing. If you want to go further with Germany, I wouldn't necessarily think so. They seem weak too. Okay, well, that's the episode. Success. No more war, and very weak Norwegians are the outcome of this crisis. Okay, so yeah, there's Aachen. I think Germany also doesn't have more than these three cities, so we should be able to convert them with one push and then have this whole continent following one religion already. Yeah, here in Knossos, Hinduism is also spreading. Nippur resisting still, but okay, all good. Get your upgrade, and I see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.